You know, it sounds like a cliche and everybody's gonna say it, but that doesn't mean it's not true. So, we're here for a special reason, and that is to honor one of our own. And in 1982, I didn't know that I'd still be here on Earth, let alone still singing for you guys. But what I do know is from 1982 on, it's been my family, and this is your family. So treat it like family. And what you do is you honor your own. You respect the pack, right? This is our wolf pack. You gotta respect it and live it. Here's a new one.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So, as often happens in life, happy accidents happen. And I did a few solo shows with these crazy guys. And we all, for some odd reason, became very close friends. And this is Tony on rhythm guitar right here. That's Thomas, Garrett, and Jim on the drums. So much, guys. All right, well, we're just gonna do one more for you here. And there's so many great bands that have played already and that still will play. So first and foremost, what you guys might not know is that a show of this magnitude takes a lot of fucking effort and work to put together. So let's hear it for all the people that they booked the show, they called all the bands, they figured out the catering and the lights and the sound. Everybody contributed in different ways. And, you know, I like to say that punk rock is a fist. A lot of people think it's just the bands, but that's not true. It's the bands, the promoters, the people who come and support the bands, the record labels, the venues, and together, that makes a fucking fist. love you. Take care. You guys, thank you.